Do you know how Stephen Barkin would look like in real life?